Mario Brothers. Whee-hee!
Have my life. I just beat up Tails. How about you?
Bro, we were beating up Tails so badly.
I know, right? That's so crazy.
Hey Knuckles, have you seen my camera?
Huh?
Oh, hi Sonic. I was talking to Knuckles.
Yeah, I was talking to Knuckles.
Does anyone else have that one overly sensitive friend that is always leaving the party over the dumbest shit? You guys could be joking around and call them a bot, they leave. You could call them trash, they leave. You could tell them they messed up, and guess what? They fucking leave! This person will leave the party if something does not go their way or they take some blame. The worst part is, they will always join back when everyone else has already decided to hop off. Just pick up your controller and stop being an emotional
What should I do my style? I know what the solution is. Yes, you guys know what my solution is. Now, that is the greatest masterpiece ever, right guys? You guys like it? Hey, Sonic, I need to show you something.
Yeah, Tails, what is it then?
Is it beautiful, my masterpiece?
Wait, let me see.
Longer the sidekicks, that's not me. Picture my booty, FX 3D. I'll shake my booty in my own movie. It's my movie, my Super Mario movie, and the landing of the sea, a movie all about.
You ever looked in the mirror and thought, Christ! What is that? Christ!
Pink or blue? It's obviously pink.
No! No! No!
White or red? It's obviously white. Ha 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 ha. I beat ya. I beat ya. I beat ya. Blime or green? It's obviously black.
No! No! No!
White or blue? It's obviously like blue.
No! 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 No!
That kind of looks like the battle pass.
Yeah, I was gonna say that looks like the battle pass.
Definitely a battle pass.
That should look like the battle pass.
That's what I'm saying.
Google, show me this guy's balls.
Whoa!
No more scaredy pants.
Happy birthday to you.
You live in
a zoo.
You
look like a monkey. And
you smell like
one, two.
Look at how many friends I have. Three whole friends.
One of them is you.
You better believe I love me like a friend.
It's on my mind. I'll never lie. Bitch, yeah, right. Fuck you, such a waste of time. Yeah, I hate you. I love you. I know.
This is the exact video that I've been looking for.
What do you mean?
Finally, I can see Sonic die right before my eyes.
Are you kidding me?
Don't worry, my little rival. You'll finally be over soon.
Are you, Mario?
I can't compete with my games anymore.
Oh, Mario, you son of a...
My dog can do so many more tricks than your dog can.
All right, dog tricks, let's go!
Come on, jump.
Jump. What?
Guess the color inside. Gold or rainbow?
45. Fuck! What? Ah! Ah! And that's how to scream.
What do you mean you don't agree with me? Do you know who you're dealing with?
This is the perfect masterpiece I can find. If you like Bendy, comment this word if is that what it says. Whoa, it's a popsicle of me! I'm look so cute. Oh, I'm melting. Like an ink demon. Wait. I'm melting from the popsicle. Oh. Should I try that? Nah, whatever. Okay, Sonic Advance 4 wasn't even a real game. And just a warning, Amy and I won't kiss ever again! Okay, so Bendy wants to show me something. Okay, what the heck? Is that a kitty in the picture? Why is that kitty smiling? Oh my god, I literally scared the crap out of me.
Oh, why am I so short? At least I have this in handy. Hey, Luigi, I just got the growth spot. No, you didn't, Mario. You just used to make a mushroom.
No, I became a power throw totally natural beans. Even you B-brain just don't understand me, Luigi. Now it's time for this tall Gigachad to teach you a lesson or three.
Mario!
Mario!
Hey, don't take that tone with me, kid. I'll kick your ass. Oh, yeah? I'd like to see you try, asshole. I'm like 6 feet tall. I don't care. You sound like a little bitch to me. Bitch, don't call me bitch. I'll pop your fucking head open. Yeah, you wanna bring it, you little pussy? I already brought it, bitch. I brought it, set it down on the table, and opened it, bitch. Wait a minute. Cartman?
Some viewers may find the following video disturbing. Viewer discretion is advised.
I actually do cuss a little.
Do you?
Also, yeah.
What's your favorite curse word?
Probably fuck.
Okay, guys, we have to be careful. Someone here is possessed by an owl.
Who?
That's the thing. We don't...
Oh, man, this is even more intense than that time I forgot how to sit down.
If your group chat is dead, your friends probably have another group chat where you're not in it.
So that's why Shadow's not in our chat. Where the fuck is everyone?
What's going on? Carmen thinks he can fly off of his roof. Do it! Do it! I'm gonna! I wouldn't wouldn't if I were you.
Those wings don't look very strong.
Don't listen to him, Cartman. I'm sure it'll work. Go for it. Yay, Cartman, fly, fly, fly.
Okay, here we go. Since the days of Copernicus, man has dreamed of flight. On this historic day, let us go...
go on and do it already!
Hold on, I'm giving my speech! On this historic day, we remember the Wright brothers, Orville and Redenbacher, whose dreams and visions inspired generations. He's not gonna do it. And now again, one man's vision ushers in a new era of aerial travel, proving the power of imagination and intellect. The magic of flight!
What am I gonna do? I know! I'll look up my future self! Computer, allow me to view my future self. Enter. Oh, but I can't wait to see what I look like in the future.
Alright.
Come on, he's one shot, it's all you!
Get back here, boom! Man, I love this game!
Yo, what's good, boys?
Hey, Timmy, join up, we about to start a game!
Sweet, I'm hopping on now!
Oh my god, do you guys see this new skin?
Oh, I mean, it's cool, I guess.
Nah, man, I gotta buy it!
Wait, but didn't you buy another skin yesterday?
And the day before that?
I know, but it's really cool, and I got enough money for it.
Whatever, but speaking of money, Justin, can I get that 20 you owe me?
Oh, nah, you can't.
What do you mean?
Well, I don't got any money left.
You just bought a skin!
And that was all I had!
You're telling me there's nothing in your bank account.
Oh, my bank account's been empty.
What? Then how have you been buying all these skins?
Well, I may or may not have been using my mom's credit card.
Are you out of your mind? She's gonna kill you.
Oh, don't worry. She'll never find out.
Justin!
Oh, God.
The Science Show.
Pianos!
Whose idea was this?
If you have $3, $3, and you take away two, how many dollars do you have?
26.
Oh, okay then. Oh, it's me! From Limbo? I really like you too. I remember this song. I didn't say, when I said it, when I never was, I didn't say, when I run again, I never could. Oh, cool! It's an ink version of me. It's really cool. So, it's a really pretty dude. Oh, cool! It's an ink version of me. It's really cool. So, it's a really pretty dude. So true.
But your love has transformed me into a beautiful butterfly.
I think I have PTSD for life. What do you mean I'm look like a Luigi? Of course I'm not like Luigi. What the f- Hey kid, what do you have? I'll pay child support.
Cactus or Iron Man?
Cactus.
Iron or Snowball?
Snowball.
Brick or Chocolate?
Chocolate.
Hey guys! Oh, hey! We're gonna put the
wait.
Real Super Mario.
What do you mean? What are you gonna do with? Wait, don't
so
you dare. No. 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 No.
Hilly dogs.
Well, it's like all my dreams. I always murdered Chill Dog instead of Amy because Amy is a stalker.
Trigger
a
gamer part 1.
Wait, how are you gonna trigger me? Boy, what is the goddamn? Hey, don't use on a switch. Just play the goddamn music. You gotta finish that music right now, or I'm gonna use my fireball on you. I swear to God.
Like you cut G.
Actually, I want cheese. Fine.
Well, you didn't have to throw the pizza.
Vote for me, President of the United States. I am Brent Peterson.
Vote for Peterson.
The best part of waking up is not giving a f-
Ew.
It is really conflicting that the chicken is actually literally a jelly. Have you transformed him into a jelly?
What are you doing?
Oh, I was just trying to work out if I give up.